Welcome to GstarCAD 2022. Let's create efficient design and accurate plotting faster and easier. When you plot with any options in GstarCAD 2022, the TrueType's font text is output as searchable and editable text with smooth border display. And all information of the PDF plotted from GstarCAD 2022 can be easily and correctly recognized with third-party tools. Even the hyperlinks can be retained and remain clickable. In GstarCAD 2022, the display after plotting with transparency is much clearer and more accurate. Boundaries of all kinds of objects are smoother. The raster images are able to be plotted with transparency perfectly. The annotative objects are displayed accurately and in high quality as well. Meanwhile, you are able to preview and plot very large raster images. Even 1 billion pixels images are available. When you plot a raster image to PDF in high quality, the details are fully retained, but the size of the plotted PDF file is greatly reduced. It makes the plotting speed of raster images increase exponentially. The display after hidden shade plotting is significantly improved as well, which is much more accurate and clearer than before. And boundaries of plotted objects are much smoother. An upgraded raster engine has been integrated in GstarCAD 2022 and enables more image formats. Even 1 billion pixels images can be correctly attached, previewed, modified, and plotted. In GstarCAD 2022, 5 new features: Dim Reassociate, Dim Regen, Stretch Dimension Group, Dim Layer, Dim Text Offset are supported to make it easier and faster to modify dimensions, as well as make dimension display more reasonable and accurate. Another improvement feature, multi-line trimming, allows to trim or extend multi-lines with various objects. With 351 new supported AutoCAD Express Tools interfaces, more tools and plugin, which developed with these interfaces, can be operated properly. A new command, Fast Select, allows to immediately select all the objects that touch the object you selected. GstarCAD 2022 offers 2 innovative layer tools. Layer Unlock All command allows unlocking all the layers at once, and the Layer Draw Order command allows changing the order of the layers. Another innovative tool, Change Base, provides great convenience to change the base point location of a block reference. Find more solutions at www.gstarcad.net.